Let's talk Stranger Things.
So apparently there's a theory going around that Karen,
the mother of Mike and Nancy,
is actually Henry Creel's sister.
Also known as Test Subject 1 or
Vecna.
So yeah, apparently Henry never actually killed this girl, which ended up becoming Karen. And also, why would they give her a poster for season 4? She barely had any screen time. Let me know if you guys believe this theory. I certainly do. Anyways, goodbye.